you're in a critical time in the match. The score is tied. You tell the players do what they do best. If they're winning, you just talk to them and just don't coach them when they're winning. If they're doing something and they're doing fine, don't make them think, just let them play. If they're down, you have to remind them, run specific patterns, do certain things, put the ball here. You know, they're losing, they want something, they want something from you as a coach, give them something.